Oh shit, wait, out there. Forgot, okay. Hello, good morning, how you do? Welcome to another Cyrus video. Today, we're versing Illaoi top. I've never played Illaoi top before. Illaoi top, okay. Illaoi top is like, easy to lane against. But if you feed him once, it's pretty hard to like outpower him. But you could always stay safe, farm safe with her. Team wanna invade, so we go. Basically, Illaoi just stay behind the minions, and you know that thing where she throws like a Blitzcrank hook to take your soul or to suck you dry. Dodge that and then go hard on her. You know this is warded, right? You wanna fight? Fuck you up, idiot. I don't fuck around, man. I'm gonna fuck around, dude. Wait, does Illaoi has ignite or TP? Okay, GG, I win. It's very simple. Let's just stay behind the minions. And dodge your tentacles. But I don't know how her ultimate will benefit me. What did she start with? She started with that. I'm gonna do more damage. I won the trade there, buddy. Hey, Scar! Oh. She's afraid now. What she have? Court devotion. Now she's gonna get that soul socket thing, right? Stay behind the minions. She might do it to me here. Yep. Right there, that one, and then go in on her after. She has basically no cooldown. Can't believe she won that trade for no reason. I win very soon. Cause I have ignite. Shit, I'm gonna lose. She might hit level 3. Yup, exactly when I thought she would. If I hit level 3, I don't know. Oh, she almost lost her. I will win. She's warding. Go. Shit, I'm getting hit. I have to teleport back. I mean, she had to back. I can't even back because this thing. One more, right? Don't fuck around with me! Get TP'd, easy. Ping that she TP'd, simple. That's all you gotta do. And level 6 is like, you don't know, I don't understand her ultimate enough. All I know is she gets very tanky. When she's about to die and she ults and then she suddenly like doesn't die and shit, and then I think she heals when the tentacles hit something and then she doesn't die. Something like that. Whatever. The whole point is you gotta finesse her a little bit after going in hard armor. Regank? Regank? It would be nice if you regank there. gonna queue there. Exactly. Weak gank is coming, so I go in hard, bro. She's like, what is this? It's a weak gank, buddy. What do you think of that? Ignite! She might. Easy. Right? I mean, I'm setting him up good, very good. You owe me dinner, you owe me sex, you owe me a blowjob, and you owe me morning sex. How about that? It's Kha'Zix. Kha'Zix owes me blowjob. Did you see this right here? Are you guys blind? You need to flash now. Like what is that? Are you guys blind? I have to double psychologize people. Matter of fact, if I say some shit, they're gonna get bitchy and they're gonna rage on me. I could go in, but the minions would outtrade me. So much minions. No. You missed again. Just stay behind this minion so she could even kill you there. The whole thing is that annoying little the soul thingy. So you gotta dodge. I can't dodge or kill. Oh, that thing. Oh, dang, I don't want that shit. Thing's annoying. She wants to do me dirty there. Are you protecting your testicles? You're a dirty gang, you know? You're a dirty man! My Q is same Q as you. I have beta testicles. Technicals, not testicles. My bad! This Kha'Zix needs to fix the bot lane. That's all I'm saying, that's his job. I mean, he could, with the two kills he got. But the most junglers, when they got two kills, they farm. That's a bad move. Just saw Iron mid, missed the tacticals. Which, that's why I did it. I predicted that movement. Like I said, this Kha'Zix. Don't know why is he farming. I don't know. See, this is the point. At level 6, I don't know. I don't know how. Oh, damn, Stone. I'm getting fucked now. I'm getting screwed over. What a busted champion, huh? This wave will hit over here. I think I'll miss too many. Come on, guy. You think I was born yesterday? Come on. Kha'Zix is coming, though. I think he's gonna gank. Yeah. If I'm Kha'Zix, I'll gank too. Get ready for another spoon feed. Ready? I think I might die here. I made it too obvious, but doesn't really matter. This Kha'Zix didn't make it obvious. I'm not gonna push this. Go, go, go. Go, go, Gadget! Ignite, auto, flash. Just kill this seed. I don't know his technicals. Technicals. Good. I think he, like, jumped there or something like that. That's what happened. You got jabated. I mean, if you're gonna take my kills and shit, right? Like, now you got 3 kills as Kha'Zix, right? You're supposed to now take over the game, okay? I did my job. I gave you enough. Like, basically, you could one shot her now, one shot this guy now, so all I gotta do is farm now. I'm gonna push and get the ultimate of Katarina. Actually, I don't even need to get the Katarina. Maybe I could get the kills. Yeah, I could kill her. Wait, I'm gonna be the down levels if I roam. She's freezing. Doesn't look like free food. Oh, I didn't ult. This guy's ult. Let's read it though. Aloe smashes. Let's get the XP while doing. Aloe smashes ground, dealing under the physical damage to maybe nearby a tentacle for each tentacle hit. Things you need tentacle upgrades in order to slam faster and hold it next second. It doesn't heal her. Okay, I always thought that it will heal her. I know I'm getting hit by that little stupid shit. Holy shit, OP. OP, damn. I'll just get out of that thing now. So OP, bro. Dodge that little stupid thingy. I dodged it. Fuck, I didn't. I think he'll die. No, he won't. Okay, nice. I want to get one more wave. That's just a lowy, man. It's a stupid busted champion. It takes like teamwork to kill. If it takes teamwork to kill a certain champion, then you know it's busted. People just don't use it because of immobility. Immobility. I think I need some mobility too. On top of that, I need some HP. Should've got a ward, but I don't buy that shit. Vigar called him in. All I really care is do we have a good bot lane? 1 and 2 versus 1 and 0. That's okay, it's not that bad. Cossacks is fed because of me. 4 and 1, baby. Are you getting the... Oh shit, I wasn't watching. Yes. I think best thing to do is get out of this thing, okay. Before I took it like a man. I did so much dips. Okay, like a man. What's that sound, bro? It's like, I go for the doctor, Mongol got you. Like, what the bastard in? That Irene is always seen on the ward. That means our team has good vision. Good eye, good eye. Okay, get out of this thing. Shit is annoying. Shit is fucking annoying. Oh my god! Stop! Fucking annoying. So fucking annoying! Fucking stop! You're fucking annoying. Stop! You're annoying and you're fucking annoying. Stop! Stop! You're fucking annoying. Fucking stone! Fucking annoying! Stop! Stop it! Fucking annoying! Stone! I think should I all in? No, I'm dead. I don't know. So annoying. I just need to stall because that 4-in-1 puppet that I that I installed is gonna do everything for me. This might go there. Yeah, I'm telling you. I'm telling you. Okay, never mind. Stairs going down. All I need to do is stall a little more. Eventually, I'm gonna die because she does some bursts. I can't calculate her bursts. I think no one can calculate all these bursts. Like, no one could exactly know what, how much HP you need. So most people will just flash once they feel like they're gonna get killed by the buzz. This alarm is like, suck my card's kick. I got to this one now. Rundoran, so let's give me a pink. And then, Izzy. Is that a TP bot by Alawi? No. Just back off, bro. Back off, bro. Back off, bro. You fucking idiot. I'm gonna die anyway, you fucking dumbass. What's the point of dying and giving up the turret or just giving up the turret? Which one? Kha'Zix's not here yet. It's coming. Okay, now Kha'Zix is here. That fucking burst! We don't know! Oh my god! Even the Kha'Zix couldn't understand the burst. I don't understand that shit either. She has a Triforce, okay, that makes sense. If she has shit, I'll get mad. If she had nothing and killed the Kha'Zix like that, and me, we'll get mad. I even ignited her so she can heal. She still bursted us. It's insane, man. That's insane, the bus. If I never, then there gives singing. If I never knew, if I never knew, love you. Stop! I think Alo is going mid. Should I let her farm? I'm already out farming. If I never, never love you, let them all save you. Please, stop. I think they're gonna have TP advantage. Fuck, I shouldn't have. I'm gonna give up the top turret, fuck it. Engage, please. They're stalling us. Engage! Yo, you guys need to help me. Otto. I can't believe that Lowry didn't. Can't believe that Alawi didn't TP. Maybe she didn't have TP. She probably will have TP. My team baited. My team used me like a tank. Can't believe that. Nobody helped me. I engaged that because Alawi was top. And that Nautilus should have engaged instead of me, but I had to force it. And it was the correct play, right? It was a 5-on-4. Hello. You cannot take her. I'm playing like the assist role. It's nice you gotta do this. I mean, it's Kha'Zix to carry, not assist, right? This thing all will be determined. I just get there, even though this is the correct play, I just get there. Maybe this could turn out to be a good play. I mean, a cleanup or something. What is she doing? Vayne, please just... Oh god. They're using me like a fucking cheap whore. Actually, it was pretty good. But would it be nice? Like, I don't understand the burst. I don't understand the burst of the Alari, that's the thing. The survivability of us? Of me? Matter of fact, of us? And the survivability of Alawi. Just a stupid champion, I don't understand. Just kill the mother! Just kill her, even she has this item, she's so... Such a balanced champion. If I never, never. Can't stop the inner bell. About the way they used to be. No! Can't stop the inner bell. Wait, man. What do you mean? I can run away. Shut. Just kill Daisy. Oh. Oh, nice. The Q. W. Yeah. Oh. Got hit by the soul stealing thing. This Vayne needs to step up. I mean, she could have avoided that if he went on to Caitlyn. I don't understand why I need to carry when I get you guys so much kills, man. Like, if you're carry, if you're getting all these kills, carry! Don't fucking just bait me like this. Talk about getting your kills. No shield, no shield, okay. Fuck. Good thing she didn't have any ignite or anything. I'm getting more I'm getting kills for the Veigar too now. I mean, I'm getting you guys kills, like this is enough for you guys to get some kills. I mean to carry, no? You're farming too much there, you should be jumping on them. Like you should be on them. Ah, this Kha'Zix, why are you farming too much? Fuck, dude. The Lavi is dead. Not getting you more kills, bro? What are you fucking... I'm getting really bad at this shit. Like, you guys not doing what you... Like, what are you guys doing? Why are you like... Why do I need to cross... Like, give so much pressure? You guys cannot do just one job. Kill the Alawi, now kill the cat after. You have a condemn. Thank you. Like, there shouldn't be three on me like that. There shouldn't be three top anyway, if they listen and jump on them. The team doesn't know how to be aggressive when they have the lead. It takes me to like, be focused? Come on, dude. Why are they demanding three on me? That's the crap I don't get. Why are they sending three on me? I don't even have a shutdown. I'll take it though. Whatever. that ultimate. I don't want it. Shouldn't this game be over? I didn't even get bot turret yet. Well, it feels like a team fight. Yep, dragon fight. Should we get turrets over dragon? There was this guy here. There's the iron here. There's the iron somewhere. Never mind. Oh, I can't stop thinking about a way to do do do. You think Hilari went red? I'm just see if or clear it. Oh, gotta go help them. See, this guy right needs to come. He said he chose the red over. See, we would've... I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Help, help! Jump on this guy now. Oh, I think Alawi got both. Look at that stupid fucking champion. Nobody understands her. This all started because this Kha'Zix went to red. On top of that, the Vayne and the Nullers don't understand the Kha'Zix went red. If Kha'Zix didn't go red and came with me, we would've lived. And we would've, matter of fact, got Baron and everything. Don't you see you gotta go that way? These people are so bad. Like, you gotta see this way, you gotta go this way. But he went this way, then he went that way. Like, I'm not the one that's seeing like 10 steps, like few, just a little step ahead. That's all you guys gotta do. But these people are just mindlessly just going. Here, do the Baron since we got... How about that? Is that possible? Imagine this Veigar goes mid. Well, he went mid instead of coming to the Baron. Now you missed out on this kill. If you went mid, you would've got this. But you went mid. I mean, if you went Baron... just come mid. Okay, Vayne's going top now. Okay, we're doing a split push Baron play? Sure. I mean, where's our auto attack on the minion on the turret? We don't have one because Vayne went top. So why are you going there? Don't jump now. We gotta pick here because they're going to. Kill that Daisy. You fucking welcome, man. A fucking 3-kill Cyrus is carrying this shit, bro. Like, why is this? Why is it like this, bro? Like, why do I gotta be MVP all the time, bro? Why do I gotta be MVP, most valuable pussy? I did play like a pussy this game, but you know, I was carrying hard, bro. You like that sound? That's what Shin meant. I'm telling you, what the fuck, you gonna die for me? Okay. That's what Shin makes though. Right? Aww. We couldn't finish that because our stupid AD carry couldn't hit the turret. What's that about? What should we get? Should we get Donkey? Survivability or who's the carry down? Do we need to get HP item? You might be like, what am I doing? But I think we need to get the HP item. Just because of lobby. They got Cloud Drake. Somehow we won that because we chunked down the Alawi to low HP. I don't know who chunked down the Alawi to low HP. The rest is squishy. Alawi is the only problem that's giving our squishy problems. Why is this being made? Like, are we gonna do this or what? Like, hello? I'm talking about Vayne. Like, we don't have range. Vayne is mid still. I don't want Alawi out. I'm like dizzy though. No time for cigarette! That dude knows what he says. Oh, you should have not ulted there, right? We could just stall here and the inhibit will get the turret. No time for cigarette! Isn't that the ultimate of Vayne? Why is he on me? No time for doozy. Kane Kazik. I think we're gonna get this. Ready? Oh shit. No time for cigarette. Who should I kill before I die? Wow, why's my team so low? What happened here? I don't understand what happened there. What killed Vayne? I wasn't watching. Shen and Catalyst, didn't they? Israel probably did. On the fall though? This game would have been over if I got all the kills. But this noob got all the kills and doesn't know how to focus the correct targets, so it's taking this long. Should be jumping over the cat and jumping on the Israel and it would have been over long time ago, because you could one shot if you're 8 and 7. You're 4 and 1 before. The fuck you doing, bro? Why you gotta be so bad, bro? Why gotta be so bad, bro? Gonna Baron. Fucking Baron, bro. Why is the jungler so alert with the Baron less? That shit, I don't understand. Damn, I'm the fucking real MVP, bro. I'm dead though. Why you fucking keep dying? I don't understand why the Vayne keep dying first. Still get fucking... Game shouldn't take this long. It's because of these fucking idiots. They don't know how to play. They get hit by everything. You're not supposed to get hit by everything when you're AD carry, okay? If you're getting hit by everything in the beginning of the fight, you're not an AD carry. You're just an idiot. Just a noob. Don't get hit by everything. Just bait it out or just get GA. Do one. Not a damn fucking tank, okay? It's always when I have to do stuff. Basically, me and Nautilus carry this. It's still open and hidden. It's GG and they wanna do Elders. It's very interesting. Yeah, that's enough, no? Now they timed it exactly for another 5-on-5 instead of finishing it. This is unbelievable. Are they good enough to just hit the turret? Thank you. Wow, these people are really bad. Anyway, this is your typical low elo carries. You have to really do stuff. Even if you keep, even if you made them godlike, you gotta carry them all the way. This is unbelievable. Me and Nautilus actually carry this. Anyway, of course, I'm gonna have less damage because I was playing the support role and I was literally spoon feeding my carries, but they don't know how to carry because they don't know how to play the damn game. The team fights. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you in this one. Bye bye.